watching from a distance, I knew patrols would be lighter. Focused on my goal, I needed to make my way towards the gun. Staying undetected would greatly improve my chance of success. The gun began to fire. I could use this to my advantage.
Ladies and gentlemen, that first kill cam was brought to you by this video's sponsor, VRWave. VRWave's tailor-made prescription lenses for the Quest 2, Valve Index, and now the Meta Quest 3 not only protect the built-in lenses on your headset from scratches, but they correct for near and farsightedness along with astigmatism. So you don't have to mess around with fitting your glasses into your headset. For those of you, like me, who don't need glasses, they also have blue light filter and anti-glare options to reduce eye strain during those long VR sessions. Grab your lenses at vr-wave.store by filling out the online form with your prescription, and you can get them shipped anywhere worldwide. And right now, for Black Friday and Cyber Monday week, you get $10 off all lenses. You can find a link in the description below. Thanks again, VRWave.
Carefully timed shots would keep my location hidden. My path to the turret was blocked. I'd have to find a way to open the door if I wanted to progress any further. I knew I mustn't hesitate so close to my objective, but what I found would set my course for the rest of the war. While searching for a key, I came across intelligence that proved invaluable. Wilhelm Leonhardt, the highly influential general known for developing advanced weaponry. He had set up base at a villa somewhere in the west. Taking him out could be critical to winning this war.
Er ist irgendwo da, zu Boden gegangen. Hey, was ist da mit euch?
ich kämpfe.
There was no hiding my presence now, but I had to make it out alive. The information detailing the whereabouts of General Leonhardt would prove pivotal in stopping the deployment of Nazi wonder weapons.
Here's Diamond!